Those two teams meeting tonight at Cooley Law School Stadium, 2-2 on the fifth. 1-1, line drive, left field. Machin has himself a base hit. Higgins will score, and everybody else will move up a base. RBI hit Machin, a two-run third inning, and a 2-0 South Bend advantage. Fastball,